Three Golden Dawn agents have been taken prisoner by the SS for interrogation, and I was asked to free them. I infiltrated the SS base in Midtown and managed to find their location, a garment factory that's been taken over by the Paranormal Division. I hate to think what kind of interrogation is going to take place there.
I don't have time to talk to you.
Agent Blazkowicz, if the Nazis are holding Golden Dawn members at the abandoned garment mill, it's only a matter of time before they're put to death. Please, we're not soldiers like you. Can you rescue our brethren before it's too late?
Farewell, Agent Blazkowicz.
Interested in making a purchase?
BJ, have you seen that Zeppelin hanging over town? It seems to be hovering in place for longer periods lately. What could Zeta have it doing? It can't just be observation. We have reports they're sending a lot of equipment up there, but Caroline doesn't want to risk sending an agent up. She said it would be a suicide mission. And she's probably right.
You free the other Golden Dawn agents? You go on. I'll find my way out of here.
Captain Richter, as you requested, we are using the elite guards to aid in the interrogation of the newly captured Golden Dawn agents. While the guards are beginning to break down our captives' resistance, I am concerned that they may go too far. Fortunately, we have three prisoners to work with.
Get behind something! There's a sniper!
The American is here!
Squad, let's go!
Everyone, go!
Getting nervous, are we?
Move right!
Keep moving! Go!
now! Let's go! Fall back!
Make it out of here on my own.
Through the use of occult rituals and hard science, we are beginning to understand the inner workings of the Veil. In addition to allowing us to move outside of the realm of real time, we have also discovered a way to catch and reflect projectiles. I have every confidence that we will soon unlock all the secrets of the Black Sun. Success is within our grasp.